guys, what is up? And today I will be doing a makeup tutorial thing. I call it the clear look that I'm going to do. So what tool you need is obviously eyeshadow. I'm using Me Makeup Essentials. And you can use this. You can get it at any store. So for starters, this base liner lid. And I forgot what the other one is called. But yeah, let's get straight to it! And I learned this, I don't want to close. Okay, so. Let's get a brush. It's hard to get by, just a small smile. So. First thing we need to do is. It's okay if you put it like over there. This is your skin color. So just make sure that it matches your skin color. And you can rub it with your finger. It's hard to get by, just upon a smile. So now just put it in your brow. So I will put it on a little bit of this and a little bit of that.
Remember, there's a lot of bad and beware. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child. Remember you like a child girl.
It's not visible at all. Thank you for watching.